Hello, this is your papa, Pastor James. I want to take this opportunity to welcome you to this year's Easter Leadership Conference. I want to extend a special invitation to every one of you because this year's conference is going to be unique. You know what the Lord told us for this year? He said, "Behold, I do a new thing. It shall spring forth. Shall you not know it? I will even make a road in the wilderness and rivers in the desert." Oh, glory be to God. I want you to prepare and come. Come with your friends. Invite somebody. It's going to be great. This year, we're expecting Dr. Bishop Emmanuel Efa from Abuja. He's our key speaker. And there are many other speakers too, well prepared and anointed for the occasion. There'll be great workshops by the grace of God, as usual. And you cannot miss out on these workshops because they will prepare you for the rest part of this year. Yes, another special feature of this year's conference is the fact that we are combining it with our 30th anniversary celebration. So please come and God bless you. I'm looking forward to shaking your hands, hugging you, and showing you great love. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Hello, my name is DJ Alabi. I'm a pastor. I'm a health and wellness coach. Over the years, people have thought several disease conditions as incurable, but science has proven that there is no disease condition that is incurable. In my few years in ministry, I've had to pray for people that were sick. Some of them got over their sicknesses, and some never got healed. This had led me to God to ask questions. Why? God has granted me the grace to discover certain secrets to make anyone recover from any sickness, from any disease. These are the secrets I'll be sharing with you at the Easter Leadership Conference of the El Shaddai Covenant Church at number 7 Social Club Road, New Okoba, Abulegba, Lagos. This program is coming up between the 13th to the 16th of April 2017. I'd like you to come along, bring a friend, invite someone. Staying healthy and living healthy is very, very possible. I wish to see you there. God bless you.
My name is Steve Olayinka, and I'm the Manpower Development Manager for 7-Up Bottling Company PLC Nigeria. I've been doing this business of talking to youth and career for over 2 decades, meaning that I've acquired some experience to share with you. I am one of the facilitators for this year's Easter Leadership Conference organized by El Shaddai Covenant Church, and the program has a theme that is called The New Beginning. The session I'll be facilitating is actually how to stay relevant in a dynamic career world. Friends, this world is actually changing faster than we can comprehend. And I want you to come along as I share bits and pieces on how you can stay relevant and take your career to the next level. A lot of what worked yesterday are not working again today. And then what is working now will not be working again tomorrow. How do you get yourself prepared for the next world and for the next career move? All of this will be happening at number 7 Shisha Club Road, Abulegba, Lagos. And I want you to know that my paper will be coming up 12 noon on Friday, April 14, 2017. I look forward to receiving you. Thank you.
My name is Inka Fisher, the State Coordinator of SMIDAN in Lagos. SMIDAN is a federal government organization where we tell people that the days of white-collar job is gone. And we are trying to collaborate with El Shaddai Covenant Church on the Easter Leadership Program, which is starting from 13th to 16th of April. I'm going to teach the whole participant on that floor on export opportunities for the MSMEs to let them understand that, yes, there are bundle of opportunities Nigeria can tap into to develop their businesses to the next level. I'm going to be there live, and I want every participant or every member of the church to invite their friends and well-wishers to come and tap from this glorious opportunity to develop our great nation, Nigeria. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Adeyinka Alashiyori of Hallelujah Praise Team, a gospel artist with the mandate of spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ through music in Nigeria and beyond. The Lord has prepared me and my team to be a blessing to you at the forthcoming El Shaddai Leadership Conference 2017 of El Shaddai Covenant Church, situated on 7 Social Club Road, off Charity Road, Abulegba, Lagos. Please make it a date with the Lord. Interestingly, El Shaddai Covenant Church will be 30 years old Wow! Glory to God! What a better way to celebrate God's faithfulness in our life. Theme of the program is a new beginning. The Lord will start a new beginning with you and with me. Please come and experience God live and direct. Don't wait to be told. Come and be blessed. I look forward to seeing you. I remain Adeyinka Alasheyomi, the lady with no fans but family in you. Thank you and God bless.